slow down!
You can't go around hitting broads.
This guy must have escaped from the loony bin.
Advice?
I don't know what makes you so stupid, but it really works. So, you gonna see your married man again?
Goddamn Harry thinks he can get fresh whenever he pleases. Obnoxious.
Leave the dame alone, Phelps.
It's him, the cop in the news.
She can't go around hitting broads.
What's the rush?
Come on, Cole, leave him alone.
You gonna see your married man again?
Leave the dame alone, Phelps.
But I'm not with him for the conversation.
Are you drunk, mister?
Leave him be.
Been paid, look about him.
Okay, he's had enough. Come on, Cole, leave him alone.
That broad has socks.
Phelps, leave him be.
That's the guy from the paper. Solved that big case.
Come on, Cole, leave him alone.
Say, could I borrow some of that mask?
You can't go around hitting broads.
Extra, read all about it.
I'm sorry, sir. Police officer, I need your car.
Goddamn maniac!
wouldn't feel safe in a tank with you driving.
Phelps, traffic.
I'm Officer Houlihan. Cars down the alleyway, detectives.
We got a call about an abandoned vehicle?
Yes, sir. The car has flags. Might be some kind of diplomatic vehicle.
Has anyone touched this vehicle since you arrived?
No. And that Jacobs bird over there was on station before I got here.
We'll talk with him in a moment. Give us some time to look the place over.
Sure, take your time. He's a sore-headed old son of a bitch, anyway.
We'll have to use the registration to trace the owner. Stealing the wheels is for amateurs. Car ring would have stripped it in a warehouse. It's owned by the Argentinian embassy.
Empty.
Why you're doing that, buddy, but I wish you'd stop.